on your right, a waterfall of Vex milk. Yes, Vex milk.
Uh-huh. God. Thank you, dude. And here's the freaking pooper cannon. I'm just gonna restart like that. That was just ridiculous. Oh. Wait, why are there four people? Wait, how... No, there's not. There's just three other people here, I think. Entire barrier rounds. That's what those symbols are. Gotcha. I'm guessing certain weapons have certain abilities that you can put on them. 1.32 times bonus. So you have to kill everything to get the bone, to get the 100k. Most.
A failsafe.
There we go. You're
cozy in your data core. Any advice on an energy shield?
I believe the nearby Vex constructs maintain that barrier.
Well, I could have. Okay, we'll shoot them.
They got one. I mean, I'm way the heck over here, and I got one of the things, not just a bunch of enemies. That's fine. Oh, so that's what happens when you break their shield. Got it. I was wondering what happens when you broke their shield. Basically, what happens is it gets stunned for a quick second. And since I'm appearing on the rear end, woohoo. That's not really much help, but I can get out from where I'm being shot from. I can reach in my throwing knife. How? That is BS. Hidden warlocks, I guess, what are they good with? These guys are freaking nothing. Damn! I revived them. They don't last for much longer, but I revived them. There we go. Alright, cool. 20k. Okay. Wait, how come it seems like we got more last run? 20k is right. No, maybe we got the same. Yeah.
Look at those drills. Even the Vex can't stop a Cabal invasion.
Survival is a temporary glitch. For all of us.
Thank you. go. 29. There we go. Now things are moving along how I want. They're still not as many points as I wish.
And of course, the drills have armed crews.
If it's helpful, I suggest you deal with the drills when the shooting stops.
The shooting never stops.
Yeah, they got a point there. There we go. Stop shooting for a second, jeez! Holy crap! They also killed the thing. Oh, they did, wow. Gotta kill everything. Can't leave any stragglers. This.
Just so you know, I have detected a massive Vex energy signature.
And the only way to reach it is down past those giant pointy drill bits? Good.
Things do way too much damage. Holy crap! This thing is just destroying us. So this one slowly regains HP. Okay, now that's understandable. Yeah, we can't kill it. We legitimately can't kill it.
Right?
Yeah, we can't kill that one, which that kind of sucks. Since we just missed out on all that. Dancing, dancing, dancing. I also wasted my super doing that, so. Ouch. I wonder what that was for, the achievement. 50k. I don't know, like that's a big if on this right now. We're at 50k and if we can kill everything at a decent pit. Are you shitting? That is BS. Time to try again. Leave and go again. Okay, we're down to two people. That is stupid. Can I go? This. There you go. Oh, I like these arms, they're cool. This is gonna be my last try for tonight, at least for this recording. I might try it later and actually get those stuff, but I mean it is possible to do it without it. It's just gonna be extremely hard. Really hard. Ugh. Of course, the black screen of wheat. The black screen of wheat.
A friendly warning. I am detecting seismic events all along the planet's crust. I believe the Red Legion is to blame.
Hey, who wants to bet the facts will tear us all apart?
No one out there to let you up. Oh, we got our fire team. Alright, seriously. Go through the dang shield already. Thank you. There we go. I thought it was just me one other person, but I could seriously. Seriously. Sad. Yeet. Damn it. I messed up on that. Hey, come on. I don't think these people are gonna do that. I mean, they might end up doing it. They're both running the risk runner. Okay. Oh, I just don't really care for the risk runner anymore. Sure, it's a good lightning weapon. Good weapon overall. And it's really good on doing what it does, which is putting lightning on everything. Well, I just don't really... It's not a weapon that I've always liked. I mean, for fast fire rate and all that, it's good.
Waterfall of Vex milk. Yes, Vex milk.
okay. It's okay, there, little ghosty boy. Okay. Why is it called a ghost, though? Why a ghost? Of all things. I want to know that. I want to know why it's called a ghost. Like, why your thing that you bring out, why it's called a ghost. Like, it's, that's always interesting. Mm-hmm. No? No, I don't know. But so far, I have not been able to get past the part where the drill is. So, I mean, if I can get to the boss fight, then great, yay. If I can't, then, well, we'll call that a wipe for, call that an epic fail for a little bit. I honestly forgot.
Your data core. Any advice on an energy shield?
I believe the nearby Vex constructs maintain that barrier.
Well, I could have. Okay, we'll shoot them.
Dang it, I couldn't shoot the last bullet. I got one. Once I get revived, I'll be able to. Oh, I helped them from, taking the brunt impact of. Are you freaking serious, Gabe? It shot me high. It didn't shoot me long. Long big shong. I want to know what gun that is. Roster. Is it handgun that's using it? Oh, it's bad. Huh. Okay. All right, if they can. A little cheeky area up there. Neat. Grr! That is so stupid! Put down your rift in here. And it's not their fault that I'm over there. It's all my fault, honestly. If they can kill it, then yay. If they can't, then. We only got 19k though, huh? What? Does it vary per run? I think it does. It's kind of stupid if it does. It's actually really stupid.
Zavala, giant drills. Apparently Cabal research equals giant drills. Zavala!
Preparation wins any but ghost. Should they deploy the drills on Earth?
No.